Well, this is why Hawthorne and everyone love Cyril Rioli. It's not what he does with the footy, it's what he does without it. And that chase, I mean, that's just superb.